Hey, what's up everybody? So today is going to be a little bit different from our usual unboxing and overview videos. So this is going to be for the Canon RF 35mm lens. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. Canon offers a lens hood for the RF 35mm IS macro, but it's a screw-on lens hood. And I'll place a picture on the screen for you to see. But it screws onto the front of the lens and it's really small, doesn't really offer much of a protection to the lens. And if you, you know, bump into something, it may have the potential of damaging the lens itself. So in front of you, we have a 3D printed lens hood. And on the inside, it's flocked. So it's like a velvet type material that we installed onto here to help reduce glare. And if you don't want the flock material, you can just simply peel it off and it's easily removable. And this simply attaches to the lens by slipping it on. So this is how it looks like. And it will hold in place with friction. So I'm just going to put this on as a safety precaution and just to show that you can hold it, but it comes off easily. Me just shaking it, you can see it's coming loose already. So that's the intention of it, is to come loose if it's impacted in any way, and it won't damage the lens, but it's still easy to take off. And once it's on, it stays on. It won't come off. Here's a closer look at the inside of it. You can rotate it. As I mentioned, it's a little bit of friction that's holding it in place. It is 3D printed. And with the lens hood on, there is no vignetting. So these round cylindrical lens hoods, it's similar to what you may find on like a 50mm or other types of lenses. But it comes off easily. It goes on easily. And you can also reverse it too. So if you're putting it in a bag, it won't take up any space. And when you need it, flip it around and install it. So you can shoot it with the lens hood reversed or tucked away. And when you need it, flip it around and use it. Here are some sample images taken on the Canon R6 with the lens hood on. Again, this is 3D printed. Any questions, leave a comment down below. We'll leave a link to where you can purchase this. Subscribe, like this video, give this video a thumbs up. Till next time, see ya.